Welcome back, right at episode 1772 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing, what is this? Humanoid by Tokyo Hotel. We're going to jump right on in. Yesterday was the first recorded episode in 2024. So I kind of used yesterday's episode to talk about some goals for the channel, some things I anticipated happening maybe this year. Good things. But yeah, go back and watch that yesterday's episode if you're interested in that. Might be able to monetize at some point this year, although I don't know how many videos I can actually monetize or how that works with pretty much everything having a copyright claim. I think I just can't monetize most of them, but maybe shorts. A lot of the shorts don't get claimed. But I think shorts monetization is also piss poor in comparison. So we'll see. I'm not trying to make a living off this channel. It will always be my hobby. A couple bucks here and there would not go unappreciated. But again, not a necessity. Anyway, I was also going to talk about, I think it was Rock Band Cody that had left a comment saying that I skipped a song on Guitar Hero 1, or maybe it was 2, but like basically since the beginning. Okay, hold on, I gotta use this. There we go. Oh, okay. That I have neglected a song. So I need to go back and look and see what I skipped. If that's the case for any other set list, please let me know. Obviously, my only mission on this channel is to play every official song, so I can't skip anything. That's a no-no. It's already bothering me that it's going to be out of order, but, you know, I'll do what I have to do. At the end of this set list, maybe, at the end of Rock Band 3, I'll play it. I did that for, I skipped over Dream On at one point on Guitar Hero 3 DLC. I had already played it and it was the same chart on Guitar Hero Aerosmith or something, but I decided to play even if it's exactly the same, play it on every set list, because I started to realize that there's a lot of reused songs and I'm not gonna check every single one of them to see if they're exactly the same. Just gonna play them. So we have gone out of order before, plus I've had to re-record things that got copyrighted, and so yeah, it bothers me, but it's okay, I'll get over it. So I think for some reason I feel like it was the Trooper. He said that there was another version of the chart, which I don't know how that's possible or how I missed it, but apparently I did. So, oh my God. Would have been an FC too, probably. Yeah, I think that was the only note I missed. And it always happens when I try to use my star power with this tiny little button. Yep, one note. King of the 99%, as you can see from most of these. Anyway, that was Humanoid by Tokyo Hotel. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and join us tomorrow for Hey Man, Nice Shot by Filter. I'll see you then.